Star Wars officially selling out to the LGBT community. We knew this was heavily rumored, guys, for a while. We knew that director J.J. Abrams had been dropping hints now for weeks, talking about a potential LGBT character coming to Episode 9, Rise of Skywalker. And well, now we officially have the word that we do, in fact, have an official LGBT scene in the movie. Let me take a quick pause, really quick, though, guys. If you don't mind giving this video a like, share it across all of your platforms. That helps me spread the word. Subscribe to the channel, hit the bell, enable notifications to get all the new video content, and support me on Patreon, patreon.com/conservativetruth. Link in the description. Sign up, become a $5 or more patron today if you enjoy these videos that I do and you would like to support me by making a monthly donation. I would greatly appreciate that. We're also going to be bringing exclusive content over to Patreon very soon that will not be here on YouTube. And with all the YouTube censorship happening lately, I might be kicked off this platform soon anyway. So don't wait for me to disappear off of here, guys. Get over to Patreon. Sign up today. But the scene is one where two members of the Resistance, two female characters, share an exuberant kiss during a celebration sequence. Now, they are not, major characters in this movie. They are minor characters. They're not featured heavily, but still, they're able to get that lesbian kiss scene in the movie, which is exactly what J.J. Abrams wanted to do. And of course, now it's sparked rumors that we might be seeing, even in the, future Star Wars movies, an actual LGBT character coming up soon. So this is what we have to watch out for, guys, because more and more of these companies are selling out. And of course, fans, thought back with Episode 7. They wanted Poe and Finn to end up being gay because of their tight friendship that they had. But Adam said that that wasn't going to be the case. He said he could see how that could be, but that wasn't something that they were going to be exploring at the time. But many homosexual websites, they are celebrating this scene as progress, saying they are finally being represented in Star Wars, which is now, the franchise is now owned by Disney. And guys, this is just a big mess. I mean, here we go again, this LGBT agenda being shoved down everybody's throats. And if you're a fan of Star Wars, well, you might not be anymore, especially if you're not wanting the LGBT agenda being shoved down your throat. But guys, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Were you planning on seeing Episode 9, Rise of Skywalker? Would this deter you from seeing it? Let me know your thoughts. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I will talk with you soon.